So Karolina Kostner has just skated super presentation skills, but not so high on the technical. Adelina Sotnikova has gone and got a 202, a good score. The pressure's on, and yet the pressure's off for the youngest skater in this ladies' event. Indeed, the youngest competitor in the entire European Championships. This is Julia Lipnitskaya of Russia. Schindler's List by John Williams, the soundtrack, the music. Double axel. There was going to be a triple toe loop after it, but offline. Flip. Ah, wonderful, double axel. It was going to be a double toe loop. I'll just put the triple in there. Sock up. Triple Lutz with a sequence. It's a standing ovation. And I can't speak. Wow. The theme of the piece is just heartbreaking. And the performance, breathtaking. 8 triples, superb spins. That had everything. I've said it before, but the choice of the music for where Julia is at this age, the setting of the scene, so moving, but the performance just takes your breath away. And again, the jump's done with ease. You know, it's a privilege to be able to watch these championships, and there's moments that are pure magic, and this performance was one of those. Look at that technical score. And the performance components must be massive. 198 she got in Skate Canada. It's got to be over 200. At the moment, Adelina Sotnikova has got 202, is in first place. In my book, that was better artistically as well as technically. A wonderful, wonderful program. Etera Tukberej, the coach, Ilya Avabuk. Remember him, the choreographer. 209.72. We're looking at the gold medalists, so deservedly so. Fantastic result, brilliant performance. Well done, Julia.